I hope that you get to try out this recipe, maybe swapping it out for your Mexican rice on your next dish. And if you try it out, don't forget to comment down below and tell me about it.